keep using this outfit until they arrest Verona Taylor's killers. So I guess I'll be using this outfit for the rest of the time.
I hope not, but yeah you're probably right.
Because if you stay down like that, either my 6-inch A plus B or my 1B hits you automatically.
I'm trying to remember that.
Yeah, it's a weird scenario. You like you just have to attack and down. It's literally 1B. Dirty on my part, yeah!
Over
with.
Oh, look in the beam, that's a good guy.
Nice.
Punish it with CE, because that's what Kai told the entire Discord. You can punish it with CE. Yeah. Pushed out too far.
Really?
Oh, I was pushed out. It was clear from how far I whiffed that I was pushed out way too far.
Is it like where you can punish it if you're at the wall or something? Because it wasn't
maybe
or something? That might be the case.
It's not worth enough to keep in my brain, honestly.
That sucks, man. Excellent. But it is minus 12.
It's
legit.
Minus 12. Yeah. I mean, it pushes out so far, but it's safe. So.
That's a fucking kick in
the pants. The thing I find happens with your 8A plus B is it happens so suddenly that by the time I realize I block it, I'm already in another mix up.
It's just a mix.
Yeah.
Phew, that felt good.
I don't have much here. Because, Dan Hyland put, details on, every single fucking move.
Oh, nice.
As a pin. But, it doesn't really... to have things about how to approach this thing, you know?
Well, that's actually really good information, though.
No, it is great.
You see it, you can fuck it up with said shit.
Well, so. It says shit like, let me see here. So, AAA, HHL, I-12 while rising punish, Cassandra can interrupt with 2A or low grab AAB. HHM bar high 14 minus, so B6. Ooh, okay, that's nice. Yeah, it tells you which of her moves to use for a punish, but
that's great!
And it's fantastic. No, it is fantastic.
Yeah.
So.
It seems like that's where all the info is at from Discord.
That's the Cassandra Discord. We don't have information only got on extra sword. We only have to spare.
Oh, wow. Legit.
Yeah.
that's it. Man, I was like, huh. I'm like, okay, I gotta pop my soul shards.
Almost.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I'm gonna go all out now.
Let's see if this goes better than I think it will.
X has souls in this match. You just gotta know what I'm doing with something.
Which is fucking because you're very good at X.
Like, I was gonna
degenerate.
I was just hoping to crush the lower.
You could have crushed the mid with that bullshit.
But it's unsafe though. So like you block that, you fuck me up.
Oh, no!
to do while we're SNK. The difference of four frames, which they could have actually had, but yeah, I'll take it. I've ever done to you! That deserves like a million victory trials, but only a couple ones.
One good fight!
Oh man.
I didn't want to go in for a MIG because I thought you were going to AGI me. So I'm like, I'll just wait for it. And then you actually jump at the right time. So I'm like, nice.
The way you vary your timing makes me feel uncomfortable to throw out my AGIs really early. Battle 1. Fight! Just like, 6A plus B is valuable as, like, the fucking mid-horizontal, sure. But, like, you know, your timing is so good. Ah! Asshole game.
Yes!
Well, okay then! Backstep in Soul Calibur 5.
I remember backstep in Soul Calibur 5. I miss it.
You don't miss it.
I do miss it, actually.
What is it?
Because, like, you can actually punish it?
Well, not even just that, but I can 2-1-4 all day.
Oh, okay.
That's why I miss it, man.
Okay.
I'm just going with shit, dude.
Yeah.
thing at that timing, but it was the wrong thing.
Good!
Suck.
Damn it, you lose.
Yes! Good fit, man!
You even hit me with it, I'm like...
Did you see that?
It's... I...
Let me watch that again.
I thought I did the right thing. But...
Oh my god!
You'll let me tell you.
There you go.
Yeah, well...
I wasn't scared. I'm like, fuck it, I'll live or die. Bye!
Here comes my mid horizontal, but really fast. It has advantage.
Nice.
Father, watch over me.
Nice! Yeah, good. Good, 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 good.
Been really getting the muscle memory of, there's a whiff. I should press 2 either, maybe you will die.
Yes.
Because whiffs are really safe in this game.
Exactly.
Especially on that bit.
So fuck her up with your I-12. Oh, horseshit.
It was... Because it was kind of a vertical.
Good. Excellent. I am dead.
Yeah, thank you. I actually shouldn't have done the jump kick, but... You know, it worked out this time. It worked out this time. It's inconsistent.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's inconsistent. Is it 12 frames per minute? It's kind of goofy, isn't it?
And you say, she's bad.
Well, the funny thing is, I think Cass has that too, actually. But, like, she can do so much more with her. Like, that. Like, Cass gets, like, a knockdown, but, like... Oil could call out. Fuck yeah.
I was about to do the fancy combo, but I'm like, no, just fucking kill.
Holding forward just a little too long.
I know why I don't do that shit.
Ready? You lost. Well,
not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do.
Followed up the hell sweep.
I just went ballsy. I just went ballsy. I'm like, eh, I'll either live or I'll die by it. Fuck it.
Deserve that.
You're right at the distance too, so I'm like, oh fuck, I don't go for it.
Ah, you were right. Fucking right. Like all the ability to continue or not continue a stream is why Cassandra's so good.
Yeah, I agree.
Like, she doesn't have like the way you pressure with strings in the stances, but you don't need them because you could just like do A and then do whatever
you want.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not used to playing that way. So like, I'm trying to play in a way that is, I'm trying to figure out defensive play. I feel like I am. And I feel like I'm doing all right.
I think so, too. It's definitely shown tonight, man.
Well, thank you. Oh. It's a really hard thing to get a beat on in such an aggressive game.
Oh, I know.
Not one correct decision.
it's a mix-up.
You feel like that sometimes.
I know.
Did it on purpose.
Well, not... I fucked up my... Yeah, that. There we go. Okay. That's what I meant to do, and I fucked it up several times. Good job on holding down on you, Lisa.
Thank you. I was late. That was a 16 and I was late on it, so.
I thought I had the wall combo there, so I was like, yeah! I'm the worst.
I wasn't sure what sort of whip punish I had time for there. And so I'm like, fuck it, I'm rising blue.
What a stitch!
Did you have meter?
Fuck, I could have gotten up and blown you the fuck up.
Yeah. Yeah, because I was still in the
jabby jabbies. That would have been
slow for him. Oh, yeah, you fucked me up. Yeah. Battle one. Fight. I didn't get what I wanted.
Ah, damn.
It's okay, though. No problem. Battle three. You notice my meter?
What about it?
I was trying to build it up.
Oh, huh.
I needed the one more block and the one more hit. Because I wanted to try to bait you. I'm trying to really, like, fuck with, like, timing.
You are fucking with timing, and you're fucking with attack classification really badly, which is making it really difficult. Oh, right.
I want to do that. I got some fucking sick ass shit off that. So like, if I hit that, I could do the duck frame, and I can do
hokey
bullshit. Yes, I got shit, but I fucking said shit up. I'm the worst.
You're used to the PS4 timing.
Still, no excuse.
You look like fun.
Fucking up.
Oh my god!
You still got that when I was mid-air.
Yeah, I did. Huh.
Good. Okay, I thought you were good. Kick attack me.
That's the second time this has happened to them.
Oh, really? It happened with me and Dale?
It happened with me and Dale.
Cool. Too slow to be back. I figured you're just going for more pressure or something. Snuck it in. See, I told you. The colors weren't shit. The block. Oh, good.
A punish is better than no punish.
Good. Such a good move,
man. It is amazing. It's amazing. I can't even block that shit online, even though I know it's a low hit. Fucks me up. Well, fuck you too.
Wow.
Yeah, I wasn't plus at all there.
I mean, I know, like, you're what, like, minus 13, minus 14 or something?
Something like that. Yeah. I mean, because, like, I do have continuations, but I don't use them hardly ever, because you can delete them both in sidestep.
Yeah, exactly.
So,
yeah.
I mean, they're only useful if you confirm a hit, and I hardly ever get hits.
Off of that.
Yeah, I'm using it to control movement.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Because it's a nice swiping horizontal.
It's a mid-horizontal that covers a decent amount of space. And it comes from a low, it forces
let's get
you to
this
have
over with.
Yes, exactly.
Battle one.
Holy shit, that's amazing. Like, I had not realized that. Today I learned something.
Oh, I'm stupid. Nice. I have to tech that, though.
You have to tech that, yeah.
Okay.
That's what I figured.
You have to I was tech. Like, that didn't seem like a legit combo, but I stayed down, so.
Most people don't know to tech it, but you do tech. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, not funky.
You know you can duck that. Oh, good luck. Taking it. I don't care.
Good. You had it too, man.
I don't know. I mean, like, I wanted to try it. Because I got to deal with it, so, I mean. Thank you. I'm waiting for that. Difficult because see, it almost like he plays Tekken in this game.
A little bit.
Yeah. Because yeah, once sure he gets you knocked down, you are in a shitty situation.
Mm-hmm. Oki.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, her Oki is incredible. Especially so far. It's like, you have one right decision and four wrong ones.
Right?
Attacked right away, yeah, too. Man. I was like, ah!
thought I backstepped that. No.
Good. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. I will be 100% honest, I wasn't even paying attention to you either. Right when you did it, I'm like, yeah, I deserve that. That was good.
Change the color on the meters, too. I like these colors better anyway.
Same here.
Nice timing! No, I should have let you fire off that back turn Z plus K just so I could have 6 A plus B here.
You should have, yeah. You should have. Because I was thinking about it, I'm like, oh, well, you already touched it.
That's a sight?
Yeah.
Looks very good. I should have hit the TiZ one, but whatever.
Watch. You pressed something, didn't you? Good! You pressed something a lot. Good. I should be back.
Yeah, I was trying to get closer to you. One thing that I've been trying to get used to is not being afraid of having my guard broken.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just gotta sit there and hold me. Even if it's frustrating. Nope. Not with that Punisher. Good of our end. Yep. Why'd that hit me?
The other time it whipped you. So I guess it must be in a certain, like, stance transition.
Yeah, a lot of times it feels like Nonghua's crouch states are fake during some frames and real during others.
Others, yeah.
It's inconsistent and it bugs me.
It's weird, yeah.
Success on my throws tonight, but it's probably good that I'm still trying them anyway.
Yes.
There's gotta be something I can do.
I forgot you had that. You had it the whole time.
Right. Well, you never give me any opportunities to use it. A lot of these moves that you, like, confirm that shit for free. Like, they're doing reversal edge. So now it's time for them to die.
Die, back, yeah.
thank you. You know, I, at this rate, I don't even know why I picked up cats. I can't put a finger on what it is that is clicking with me better as X than it is as cats.
X is your character, that's why, dude.
I've just been, like, emotionally invested in her, you think that's it? Like, I'm really invested in figuring out what works in a way that I'm not with other characters.
I'm calling out the death.
That kind of makes sense.
Battle one.
Still though, like, I feel, anytime I run into a Cassandra online because of the time I put in, I feel pretty confident.
No way.
Go on.
Wow. Didn't mean to do that. It was supposed to be. Supposed to be that. I just didn't end up in the 8-way run state. That's all it was. And ended up with the upskirt roll instead. You only do the upskirt roll after you win, Ellie. I need that timer to stop now. So I'm like, solo attack. Oh, shit. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Okay. Terrible!
My execution.
That was close to a wall splat. Oh, I landed on it! You hate to see it. Give me a bigger window. I should have popped Soul Charge way earlier.
Yes, you should.
Honestly, because I had two bars. Because I guess I was a little over focused on like I can on retaking momentum somehow. Because I don't want to just pop it and push you out. Honestly.
I mean, yeah, I feel you. Because I mean, you want me in.
Yeah,
so.
And so like I probably need to start looking for opportunities where I just have enough range to do Soul Attack.
Yeah.
How fast is it? 16. Every soul attack is 16.
Damn. Yeah.
Every soul attack is 16.
He has a lot of minus 16. Oh, and more shit. Well, yes, do it. Good to me. I mean, fuck her up.
You know when Ghost of Goa was using soul attack? Yeah, 16. For the whole thing. I stuck.
Go ahead. Good. Didn't need the eye off. I thought you were going to carry it.
Ah, okay. You thought I was going to go at success?
Yes!
Yes!
That was good.
Thank you. Good step, bad time. Get up in time to throw out that six paper food.
You're like, I want to do it.
Ah, it does that sometimes.
Ooh. I'm stepping the wrong way.
Oh, no, it's a horizontal. Fist plus B is, the first hit is legitimately a horizontal.
I didn't think I was good, bro.
That's not what I meant to do! I meant to do soul attack.
Really?
It took to make my quarter circle. They ate my quarter circle.
That's bullshit, man. I don't know.
I try to sniff out patterns both subconsciously and consciously,
yeah.
So that I can throw out my AGF and get my cap.
And I'm just being disruptive.
Yeah, you're varying your timing and your classification, which is...
Yeah, I'm just
surprised
trying...
I'm surprised I'm even doing as good as I am with you fucking with me that much.
I mean, it's one of the things I try. I just try to, like, really do a whole lot of off-timing as well as varied attacks.
Yeah.
So that way, like, I'm trying not to be pattern-based at all.
Absolutely, yeah. Because, like, it's too easy to fall into that.
It is.
As part of your game plan, as part of your comfort and being able to think about what you're doing. Mm-hmm.
Very true. Fight! Yay!
Hey, you did it.
Good! Yeah! Oh, no! Oh, bullshit!
That's bullshit blazing.
It is. I'm mad for you.
I was
you
right.
You got it. Bullshit. You're near me, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm going for it.
And I'm looking at my timer like I don't have much time left. You know, one thing I wish they would do is give X more time at full time.
I hear you.
Like, it's okay, like, I don't think there's anything wrong with having a modded Soul Crush power up, because that sort of thing works in token,
yeah.
But to compensate, they give them more time in their first game.
Which that makes sense.
Nice. Good one right just in time. Now, time to go wild. I'll take it. Sniffed out my panic. You really did.
That's why I tried not to rush it. I was just like, you know, I could have punished that.
Yeah.
I was kind of like, why did I let that go? I could have pre-KK'd it.
But, sure. But I mean,
but
the fact that you were just holding still was creating a lot of pressure for me.
Yeah.
Doing nothing.
Doing nothing sometimes is the best mix up.
Yeah.
It is.
I don't know how to harness that power yet, but... That one's not already safe. Yeet!
Good! Yeah! Look. Nice. That was a good sound mix.
Oh, I thought I had some stuff.
Oh no. Beautiful. Thank you.
That's the optimized wall combo from 4K starter.
I didn't even realize the wall was there.
Oh, that shit happens to me too, let me tell you.
I backstepped, I'm like, oh fuck, I'm dumb. Yeah, I did.
Really? Okay. I have more time than I thought to do that. Oops.
Yeah. I deserve all this.
on the low attack roll?
It's a mix-up.
Oh, it's a mix-up. Okay.
Yeah. So if I'm going backwards, it's back a button. But if you're being set stationary, got button. I didn't expect you to do that. Oh, friend shot. Okay.
That was a risk I took.
I should have followed through on that one. I'm like, but I didn't trust me.
You know, the reason I wanted to go into solo attack was not to kill you. It was so I could have a cheaper resist impact.
Because
resist impact only takes soul charge time if you have soul charge active.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
That's good to know.
And if you ever end up playing the fucking story mode, if you use an item or end up in some sort of story state where you have permanent soul charge, free resistance.
All day.
That's the only thing I can figure. Because I put my D button back in. Because like after I ended up having to change the PCB in my controller, I'm like, yeah, maybe this might be better, and like it was better. But I have to be more deliberate about my trigger cycles when I have my D button.
You're gonna pay now.
Yeah. I don't know if that works. Oh, okay, it does.
And
I like watch you like during the fucking super class, like, yeah, you are still recovering. Oh shit, not there.
You have to tap, remember.
I forgot.
That felt good.
I mean, it's an okay situation after that, but still, I mean, it's better than eating a guaranteed ground egg bullshit.
But I mean, that's what Abbott was trying to tell me when I played him at Raj. He said, he was like, you're making bad tech decisions, and I need to show you something. And I guess he was alluding to that.
Yep, it was that.
Good.
Way to make that off.
Oh! Huh. I did not know Mina had RE saved the cat.
That one, yeah. Damn it!
I should have just sat there and ducked.
Well, then I could have.
I know. Sitting there and duck would have been the right decision in that case. Oh, that was the wrong AT I forgot to throw. Come on. I got way too antsy.
Oh, I don't blame you.
I need to be exploring the situation, but I can't be antsy while I am. Because if I feel like resistance pack is important to neuter your soul shards.
Yes, it is. So, like, that is a very useful tool against that. Like, if you have any kind of resistance, I like... That's why, like, I really don't like fighting against Amy now.
Yeah, oh, God.
I mean, once she gets the road,
is
it's
her
just
shit
like...
free!
I know. It's just like,
so,
well,
like,
that sucks.
At least with Kevin's guard, with Maxi, you have to pay meter to get that ring.
Yeah, exactly.
But... Nah, you get your four purple, it's free.
Yeah,
it's free.
It's just like, whatever.
I'm just glad that when I played Blue Cash, the Cut Light League, you got super fucking greedy with it.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Faded him out and fucked him up.
He was putting them in really awkward places that weren't right for my offensive rhythm.
Oh, okay. Right.
And also, he made it obvious he was going for it, so I'm like, well, I guess I'll just mess around a bit.
That was not
you
a
accidentally,
jump.
Yeah. You had an accidental jump, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I had time to do that.
It's good. It's like zero on one, so...
Oh my gosh, yeah. That's gross. Let me watch that. That fucker's zero on one.
Oh, no, my side section.
Oh, okay, got it.
I was airborne.
Oh, you were airborne.
Watch over me.
Good! Yes! Excellent.
That was an accident. It was supposed to be soul attack.
That's hilarious. Well, if you would have done soul attack,
I probably would have lost, actually.
Yes. Yes, you would have.
That's four frames I would not have had. You weren't gonna continue it because you mix it up outside of Soul Charge,
yeah.
But you never have any reason not to continue it when you're in Soul Charge.
Tanya!
nice.
I'll just wait.
I probably should have just done 60, 60, 60 a lot, but I was afraid to get mixed on my way here. And that's the thing that sucks so much about this matchup. Because I have to get in and I'm getting mixed on the way in. And if I'm wrong, I take damage, and if I'm right, I get pushed out.
Yes.
What a cinch!
I think that's why your soul attacks are good.
Yeah.
That way you have a way to get in.
I was trying to be like, when can I squeeze this?
And you're like, oh yeah.
11:44. Okay.
Oh,
cool.
Oh yeah. The back stack, damn it. I hope I catch you. I thought you were gonna like twirl under me or some shit. I'm like,
I thought about it, but I don't have any good options for that.
Well, like, even just getting in.
Yeah,
you know?
Just like wall rising B maybe. But, and I have to execute it specially to make sure I don't get the B move.
Oh yeah.
So it's a little weird.
Because
there's that game. Which I should be using anyway, let's be real. Yeah, I broke it right Quit trying to GI or anything after that.
You do have a lot. Okay. You're right. I've been catching myself a little bit, but like, it is definitely still a panic response.
Yeah.
There.
I was trying to be like weird in terms of like attacks there too.
It was like,
I'm like, oh.
I get one of those out of my left shoulder. Only my left shoulder.
That is kind of weird.
That in my life.
Call out a GI, I'm wrong.
This is my guard gauge anyway.
Yep.
I must have let go at the wrong time or something.
Yeah, you ducked. Holy shit.
Cause like, I did make a twitch duck input, but I was sure my timing was right.
I don't like being a soul charge against you.
I am pressured to start an offense, and you play in such a way that you don't let me start you do anything at all.
That felt good.
Well, I try not to let you do anything soul charge, because I know that ain't good. So I'm just like, fuck that.
But, and like, the thing that sucks is, oh my good shit, like, okay, it's a high, it's a steppable, it's... I don't have any good fucking horizontal mids in Soul Charge. Whereas, like, it's really hard to stop you from doing stuff because your kit seems like it's tailor-made to stop people from stopping you from doing stuff.
Oh, just by standing K?
Just like anything.
Or anything.
Like anything you do in Soul Charge, like, if people try to, like, play in a way to stifle you,
yeah,
your shit sucks with that.
Well, it's because I have a lot of built-in break attacks.
Yeah.
So that does help me in that sense.
The only break attack I get in Soul Shards is, well, I get AAB 10,
but then
I
get
drink. Yeah, I don't have any just, like, fuck you, here's a break
attack. Here's a break attack, yeah.
Get fucked. I think that would help her a lot.
I agree.
So.
Ready? Tanya! Yeah! Tanya! Tanya!
Gotcha.
Tanya! Allow me.
Get back.
Tanya! 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 No! Tanya! Tanya!
I was right, but I didn't. I pressed 2 A plus B and it ended up, because I was still crouching, and it got to it.
Good. That's a trap for that, too.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
That shit happens. I have to be completely on top of it just to even get the chance for the mix-up. I wish the timing was more forgiving for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh,
you can't break attack that.
I can't parry that because it's very safe.
Yeah. Good.
I pressed the button and it was incorrect. You know what? I will take this one.
Oh yeah.
See, I pressed the button too soon and my block's done.
Wow, really?
I pressed it too soon and my block's done. I should have been mashing it, honestly, but you know.
I was trying to be proactive too, and yeah. I got stuck for being proactive. I'm like, oh no.
I feel like if I'm gonna go into Soul Charge, I need to retune my mindset.
Watch it!
Wait, what do I launch?
That.
Okay, got it.
You block it off, yeah.
Got it. I feel like even just talking out that process helped me figure things out about it. I can't put it in the words.
I get it.
But, you know? Yeah.
Tanya!
Nice.
Thank you. You heal guard gauge for doing that move, even if you whip, huh?
Yep.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you. I got lucky. Literally, I just got slow. I'm like...
I actually felt what I did wrong on that one. I pressed the button too soon. I didn't finish my motion. I actually felt what I did wrong on that one. Alright, this is probably gonna be this is gonna be it. This is gonna be it. Alright. Last one!
Battle cuts through the deathly silence.
Good day. Thank you. Yeah, I know. Take my medicine. I'm out of my meds.
I was just being careful. That's all I was going.
Fist
you left it, I'm like, ooh.
Anytime I think I'm keyed on the attack rhythm, I'm wrong.
I got up.
That's
yeah.
The worst. That's the worst.
Like what?
That's the worst.
Yeah. All right. I did it again.
It like, yeah. Oh, I see it. Yeah. Damn, that sucks.
It's okay.
I shouldn't do that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. It's a fucking mix. See, you keep thinking that I'm going to block the full. You think I'm gonna block based on what you know you're gonna do, but I don't know you're gonna do that. So you're a little premature on the good there. 25 to that's the best I've done against you.
Mm-hmm.
That is the best I've done against you.
Sure, bro.
Thank you.
And it's up.